Jets, Fat Bright, Bruce Brown, Aaron Gordon. Pronounced Gordon. What a hammer. Nuggets won 115-110. All right, so we saw this not too long ago, but worth seeing again. Terrence Crawford making his opponents just eat no sandwiches. You hungry? No. Too bad. How's this taste? Oh, good left, right. Ooh, nice. Number 7, Austin Crowley, sounds like a villain in Yellowstone. Here, he's just a villain for Lamar. Taking on Southern Miss, Crowley, Windmill, Don Quixote's style. Southern Miss one. You know Austin Emanuel's story quite well. This is collegiate dunk day junior Northwestern State. This is that line. Listen, man, it was all part of the plan. Gets the board. And all good things need to come from this kid, man. He is a baller. Northwestern State also gets the win. Indiana High School basketball, Columbia City, Carroll, Columbia City down one. Stratton Fuller, steal up the inbound pass, launches it as he's falling down. What? Fuller goes from the guy nobody wants to hang out with in Home Alone to Roman Roy in succession. That's a blow up, and so is Stratton Fuller.
Fellow talking, Quinnipiac Union, CJ McGee. Oh, bring it up the puck. Gets it to Jacob Quillen, who was on his tum-tum, but gets it done by Quinnipiac. They were going to squeeze their 8-1.
Bam and Houston, number 3. Oh, Bam, a turnover. Houston, here come the top-ranked Cougars. Jamal Shedd, I need you to be a buddy. I need you to get off the shed. 71-65,
Bam. D2 championship semis, Shepherd versus the Colorado School of Mines. It's like the Ivy League of Colorado. My mom wanted me to go there.
Oh.
I took it there once. Get all the way to the speedo.
Nice.
John Matoka, avoiding the sack, stays on his feet and finds Josh Johnson for the 33-yard score. Ladies and gentlemen,
check out the Mines and Sports Center, number 2 play, top 10.